Wallbreaker is not good on Shaco because if you press R, you lose the effect. Out of Inner, you download it, and while it's running, you just play League of Legends games. In the month, the three people with the most games played will get VIP in my chat. God, what are you doing, dude? What the fuck? Why would you ever fucking walk up like that? Oh my fuck. Nice. Fucking great, dude. Work team. Good fucking job, dude. Good fucking job. Holy fucking shit. Now you see me. Now you don't. Why would you ever walk up like that? He has no flash, he has no W, he can't fucking get away from me. Why would you need a fucking... No, fuck you. I'm not going back it mid ever this game. Fuck your dumbass. Why would you ever need to walk up? Why? He has three bars of HP. I have Ignite. Literally, I just need to get in range. But your dumbass fucking walking up like that pushed him away and telling him that he... Like, what the fuck? Holy fuck, you're stupid. Toxic. If he doesn't walk up, that means we have mid pry up. That means I do not die on the scuttle. That means their jungler will forever be behind this game because they lost their fucking red buff to me because of a stupid invade. So, yes. No, not today. Past 3 days, 282 games have been played. So fucking bad. Like, walk up and get the fucking kill. Like, oh my god. He's so bad. Like, he turned this way. Like, what? Oh my god. Fuck me, dude. Fuck me.
you see me? You don't!
He walked fucking back, Sedge. Rough day. True. He didn't even get it shoved in. No move. Not moving. Not fucking moving. At all. Good fucking player. Did not move at all. Great player. Great player. Oof. Big unlucky, dude. Big unlucky. Unlucky. Yeah, it's probably a 10. If we kill this smile, I don't even know if he has ult.
Now,
He does. No info from our main leader. I have no smite.
Just a little bit closer.
Turret plating will fall. An ally has been slain.
Flesh torn asunder, flesh reborn.
Remember.
Can't you see how long I've been live for?
Just a little bit closer.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Where's the E? I don't understand. Where was the E from him? Product. What mythic did I go this game? Smile. God. Our Jace is fucking ass. Like, holy fuck, this guy is really, really bad. He can't even, like, estimate where a blue buff is gonna be to hit his fucking skill shot. Like, holy fuck. Just a little bit closer. This Jace is master 64 LP. Dude. So good.
What's one more grain?
has destroyed a turret. An ally has been slain. Enemy double kill.
I don't know what the fuck just happened in that jungle, but I think we should leave it in that jungle. Gold for, oh, I do. What? Wasn't it 2700? I thought it was. Maybe it's 2700. That's what it is. It always pop over.
Fillin, welcome to Sandy Bro! Thank you for so much support, much love, much appreciation, my dude. I do appreciate it, buddy. Much love, much love.
Yeah.
It claims you. The Isles remember.
Why can you get double fucking snared? Like, what is the fucking point, man? How's there no, like, timing on it? Like, that's so fucking dumb. Professor doesn't count my games. You download it through my installer.
Oh, it's his time, guys! He hasn't done anything in it at all yet this game! Is he finally gonna do something? No!
I hypothesize that they're... Never mind.
Now you see me. Now you don't.
Brr, 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 brr. Oh, wow, he died. Paul. Maybe Oyen. I'm not entirely sure, my dude. Maybe it just takes a little time. Try to play another game, maybe. Sorry, bud. Snowdown 2015. Not sure what, how these, this happened.
destroyed.
Such. You need to make an account. What do you mean?
This will be fun.
You literally have to log in, my dude. Okay, fucking Grimstone. Not the full tank bard! Oh no! Yeah, they're gonna get fucking stopped. What are they doing? Fucking backing in the middle of the fucking wave. Good job, guys.
I must dig.
There's no way they can do Baron, right? He's gonna be in this bush. Yeah, I don't know. Our mid lane is absolutely just fucking horrendous. Please no doy. Wow. He died. What a good fucking player. God, you're so fucking big brain. Wow. Well, I turn it into a 2v2. Unfortunately, we're gonna lose our entire base. Too bad our Jace is a fucking dumbass. Unlucky. Imagine if our Jace had a brain and ever used it. Why do you prefer to play AP Shaco? Wow, my dude! Would MD Shaco do anything this game? Seeing as our entire fucking team was AP, our AD, would AD Shaco do anything this game?